So Jubilee Party, you are more rich than that. Why do you make poor Kenyans suffer because of you? And yet we did the nominations for you.
No money,
the drivers transported everything for you. The POs, we underwent hardship. The askaris, they slept in cold nights because of you. So kindly do something.
So I want to plead with them to be patient as we wait to get their cash so that we can do with them. Even as we are talking now, I've called all the returning officers of all the 6 constituencies, including the county returning officer, so as to address that issue. And we are currently in that meeting, and we are passing the same message to the national secretariat.